Hi there, welcome to Braxton Talking. I want to talk about HVAC, heating, ventilation, and cooling, which also involves atmosphere, water, air from water, water from air. I mean, that's the thing. Sounds weird, but it's possible. Like, with two examples, one is air conditioning. We walk under air conditioning, up in the window above you, and just down a bit of water. Also, you have a cup of iced tea and has water on the inside. My question is, how come when you have cold steel posts, you don't cause water to dent on them? Maybe that's because it's winter and they have to have cold and hot just to guess. I made playlists on atmospheric water songs in this show notes. But really, I don't know what it works, how it works. Like, to break down metal poles in the schoolyard. To this, I think you have to have right after you get cold and the hot day, which is pretty unlikely, but maybe. If you're in India or Uzbekistan, you don't have a source of water, that's super easy. But apparently this works in the desert, like in Rajasthan. Why not? It's probably quite cheap. And you can get water to it. That means I think lots of people say this works. Not in time to water, but 2 or 3 days a day. I don't know. I think the dry parts of Middle-earth. That's what I call all of the countries between Italy and China. That part. You get very good at the new water techniques. Test the impact system. And it should come in soon. And solid desounding. Mind is expertise of both the need, like Miller and J.R. Tolkien. Anyways, look into this. I mean, it might be your ticket to freedom. A cheap piece of land from the desert. And a system to take water from air. Don't believe in me. Definitely it should be to them first, but